Does this thing see me? It might see me. Yeah, it sees me. Yes! There! Okay. Geeks, what is going on? Unite the Clans here, back in your life with another episode. Episode 24 of my Fallout 4 Let's Play series. We've been playing the main storyline. And in the last couple episodes, a lot has changed. Last episode in particular, we inserted the Institute's holotape. We played the message, ran the network scanner, found our way to this man, Liam. He is Patriot and has slowly been helping synths escape the Institute. I'm not sure who to trust here, but he's led me to the atrium.
C-114, it's me.
Sir, do you require something?
It's okay, C-1. He's a friend. He's with the railroad.
Meeting here is dangerous, and you bring a stranger. You. How do I know we can trust you?
This is pretty straightforward.
Because the members of the railroad have dedicated their lives to fight for your freedom.
I thought only Mr. Benet cared. But your friends actually fight for us?
That's what the railroad does, C-1. He's from the surface.
I've never met another human willing to help. But, sir, we must make this quick.
Right now. How many synths want to escape, C-1?
The ones I know for certain? 13.
That'll take forever.
They want to
escape. Let's
free
those 13 all in one go.
I would do anything for my people. But how do we get them to the teleporter? It's no good. The old maintenance tunnels that lead there are always sealed. By the SRB.
If I can find a way to open those doors, could you get your synths to the teleporter?
This is happening really fast.
We'll talk later. Someplace more secure.
This is happening so fast. Liam, what the hell's going on,
dude?
Just
a few high-security doors, right? Controlled by cutting-edge SRB security tech. Yeah. A head-on hack is the sucker play. So we go at them sideways.
What the hell does that mean?
Right? I can't do this alone.
It depends on what you need.
Our core security architecture hasn't fundamentally changed from the old CIT days. The original security program was called Code Defender. Revolutionary stuff. We still have terminals running version 1, mothballed in storage. With some persuasion, I can get an old terminal to interface with the new security terminals. Enough to open doors, at least. Problem is, I can't even crack version 1. So I need a good old-fashioned username and a password. And that's nowhere to be found in the Institute. But
so
if you could get me a pre-war admin password from the surface, I could log right in.
Huh.
Your plan makes me nervous.
Z1 and I have been working on elements of this for years. The doors are the only thing stopping us.
But finding the password is going to be tricky. The obvious place won't work. The CIT ruins were picked clean years ago. But some of the admins had to live off campus.
Right.
Ask your friends in the railroad. I need those login credentials.
It seems as though I've at least agreed to help. We have two active quests right now. The first, of course, talk to Desdemona after talking to Liam. In all this is a boy. A man who used to be a boy, who is my son, and I think before we betray his generosity in welcoming us, we should have this conversation. I'm gonna go find father, son, and I'll be back with you guys in just a minute. There he is. Sean. The 60-year-old version of my son. I gotta be honest, he does look like me.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible. It's amazing.
I'm
it's
glad you can appreciate
very
what
true.
You've
it's a it is amazing.
None of it has been easy. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto. Mankind. Redefine. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision.
Yeah, you're creating a race of robot warriors.
Attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
If the synths are intelligent and self-aware, then they have a right to free will.
However closely and I have they always may approximate thought that. Human behavior, they are still our creations. When you see what I have to show you, I think you'll agree that we know what is best for our synths. A rogue synth has taken over the raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
Tell me more.
Who erased his memories? And why?
Those idealistic radicals who call themselves the Railroad are behind it. We'll deal with them in time. But right now, the priority is to reclaim that synth before more harm is done. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
I thought I knew what I was doing. But rogue synths released by the railroad leading raider gangs and killing people, I now think I owe it to Sean to go check this out, guys. Let me figure out where this quest is directing me, and I will bring you guys back when I'm with that courser on the outskirts of Libertalia, and we will see if railroad meddling is as dangerous as what the Institute
does. It must make
you
proud to see all that Father has done. All that he has built.
I'll be back with you guys in just a minute. We are not there yet, guys. We are about to cross this long causeway to get to this area where we're supposed to take down the raider gang leader who happens to be a synth freed by the railroad. And I've come across this situation. It's three raiders guarding this causeway. And what looks like two farmers, but everybody here is friendly. So I'm going to come in, and I'm going to come in slow with my guard up. Keep this guy's head in my sights. 500 caps or you ain't going anywhere. Oh, it's a toll.
We can't afford that. Please, we're just farmers trying to get home.
What do we do, boss?
Damn it.
No. Okay. I wasn't ready for that. Okay, take some jet and blast this fool. And blast his friend. Ready? There you go. Oh my god. Did I save a farmer? I saved a farmer. Are you friendly? Hey.
Thanks, stranger. That's more than most would have done.
I think your friend died, though. I think. No? Yeah. Yeah, your ghoul friend died. We clearly have trouble ahead. This isn't going to be easy. I'm supposed to be meeting a courser. I'm wondering if I'm actually being led into some kind of trap, because this is a... Where the hell is this courser? And where the hell am I supposed to meet him if I gotta fight my way through these clowns on my way to do it, right? We got hostile bots. We got all kinds of hostile bots up here. I'm supposed to be meeting a courser, Brotherhood. Brotherhood flying in. What are you guys doing here? The hell are you doing here? Hopefully they'll take down some of these hostile robots in my path. I mean, I'm supposed to find a courser and take down a synth gang leader. Shh. Stay hidden. Does this thing see me? It might see me. Yeah, it sees me. Yes! There! Okay. I'm hidden. No, I'm not. There's more. It's a gutsy. Okay. Gutsies sometimes have ordnance. Let's let the Brotherhood roll in here. Let's let ourselves get some backup. The Brotherhood is here. Wow. Oh, this car's gonna blow. This car's so gonna blow. Run. Yeah. Okay, missed him. You're dead. You're so dead. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. There you go, you junk bucket. I think that vertibird crashed. Yes, it did. Yes, it did. Wow. This is not going to be easy. We've already fought raiders. Now we're fighting bots. And the Brotherhood's here. And we're supposed to be meeting a courser. Yeah, right. Yeah, right, there's super mutants here, too. Okay, fine. Now there's not. Is Super Mutants Brotherhood, what the hell's going on? Robots? All hell breaking loose here. There's a crashed vertibird. We got dead Brotherhood all over the place. Wow. Not sure where the rest of them are, or if any of the suits of power armor made it down. I took the stealth approach, guys. I wanted to make sure I wasn't going to run into any more trouble. It seems that it ran into me. There's a guard dog. And more dead Brotherhood. I'll take that holo tag. See if I can't return it. And a corpse. I'm not sure I can even carry this stuff out of here. Here we go, guys. We fought through super mutants, raiders, robots. There's all kinds of dead Brotherhood around here. And this man stands at the end of all of it.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
What the hell's a flotilla?
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
These guys are on boats?
B-592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship.
He's probably
got his best fighters with him. So we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
Say no more, my friend. Let's do this, guys. This episode has been all cuts, bits, and pieces of me showing you my journey here. Let's fight this fight.
Let's go.
Right behind you, sir.
Prepare for some epic battle highlights, because I'll probably cut and paste. I imagine it's going to be a long battle. I'll probably cut and paste the best bits and show them to you. But let's see if we can get a look at this place. How cool. Upended cargo ship? The shack? Is that what that is? Is that like the bow of a big Oh, it is. And we got raiders. Got all kinds of raiders. He's up here. That's our goal. And we're probably gonna have to fight our way through all this. Oh, this looks awesome. Okay, let's see if we can't sneak in and get a headshot to start this battle. A snipey, sneaky headshot. There was one right up here, wasn't there? There he is. 3, 2, 1. He's not dead. Play it cool. Play it cool, XB86. I said play it cool, dude. Is this your definition of cool?
Guess it was nothing.
I'll finish it. I'll finish this clown. Stick your head out. Oh, yeah. There you go. He's dead. My best weapon, guys, I think, is the sniper rifle, so playing it stealth is certainly wise. I was going to bring power armor, but you don't want power armor when you're fighting on docks. Careful. 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 I see some guys coming. I see some dudes scrambling right now. Yeah, multiple. Yeah, there's one. Legendary. Okay, we gotta make sure we take him out. Yeah, headshot coming. Headshot is coming.
Show your face!
Three, two.
I did.
Thought I heard something move.
Play it cool, X686. Or whatever they call ya.
I was sure it was something. I think we're being shadowed.
Okay, that guy's dead. You're already dead. That's a legendary. Alright, stealth is out.
Nothing's gonna save you now. I'm already bored.
This guy's creeping me out. How'd you get down there? How'd you get down there, dude? Okay, fine. Maybe we can snipe again. Maybe we can snipe again.
What the hell happened?
Play it cool, dude. Play it so cool. Legendary Raider, I'ma come up from behind you and gank you, and you ain't never gonna see it coming. Whew. I guess I gotta go down to where he is.
Over here.
Okay.
When will they learn?
Come on out.
Okay.
I'll make it nice and over here.
Oh, you're getting blasted, fool. Okay, fine. Legendary. You're dead. You're dead. Watch yourself, X6.
Come on out and let's get this over with.
Who's shooting? Who's shooting? Nobody sees me. Okay, let's get this legendary dude right now. What do you got for me? Kneecapper boxing glove? Cool. Turret. Okay. Cool. Take it out.
We're not alone.
Wow, there's one all the way over there. I think that synth just jumped into the... Yeah, you're dead. Okay. We're doing a hell of a good job sniping right now. X6? You just going for a dip? I think I hear ya. Yeah, he's swimming around. I have been saving up some level ups, guys, and I think they'll help us in this situation. Rifleman, let's take it. Let's level that up. And number two, next perk of Aqua Boy. You become totally undetectable while submerged. We're fighting on water. I'll take it. And we'll advance. We'll keep advancing on these raider scumbags. It's weird fighting alongside a synth courser after everything I've done up till this point, but we're just killing raiders, and I'm trying to give Sean an opportunity to show me why the Institute knows what's best for synths and they don't. There's a raider, a synth raider, I guess, here. There's a lot of great gear in this place.
Oh no, you don't. Not
even okay. Okay, who sees us? Who sees us? Someone up top? Oh! That's a mini-nuke. That's a mini-nuke. We gotta play this cool. Somebody's got a fat man up there. Somebody's got a fat man, and they see me. I think they see me right now. Where? Who? I don't see anybody. Come on, X6. Who's shooting at us?
Playing games with me, huh?
I could jump in the water, become totally undetectable.
You should have given up.
That was a frickin' mini nuke, and we dodged it. Who are you shooting at? I ain't see nobody. I ain't even got nobody on VATS. Guys, I've had a slight change of heart. I know there's a lot of raiders around here, and I know some of them have mini nukes, but I can breathe underwater, and when I'm underwater, I'm totally undetectable. And we're just trying to get to there. Who cares about everyone else? Let's kill this raider leader. I think that's our mission, right? Reclaim the rogue synth. So let's go. And we'll do this whole thing underwater. Yes, there is. Yes, I knew there'd be a way up there. Come on, tell me there's a way in. We got radiation storms blowing in. Radiation storms blowing in, and we have snuck fully behind these guys. I think we still need to get up there.
Run out of bullets at some point.
We are dead under them. Okay. Okay. Don't come down these stairs. I'm not ready for you. Come on, come down the stairs. Don't see me, do you, fool? Yeah, that's right. Who's next? Who is next? Alright, let's go. I'm coming around a corner blasting. Oh! Yeah, that'll do it. How about this?
Having fun, huh?
Nope.
I can do this all day.
I'm hidden here. Y'all can't find me. We're so close. We're so close to that raider leader.
Yeah.
Oh! Okay! Yeah, that shotgun shell at close range does do the trick. Oh my gosh. Let's get up there.
You should have just run.
Oh yeah! Who's next? You coming for me? You coming? Coming out to play? Hey, where'd you go? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's right. Get obliterated. Oh, I twisted him in half.
Ain't personal, just you or me.
Yeah, you. It's you. Don't second guess yourself. It's not me, it's you. You're the one who's dying here. Where you at, Raider boss? Where you at? I'm coming for you. Where's this staircase? I'm gonna destroy you. How? How do I get up to you? Oh, yeah! Machete? Oh! Fat man. Oh, thank God she went with the machete. Thank God she went with the machete. We need a way up. We need a way up to get on the level of this raider. How? Oh! That's you. Oh, thank God. Okay, here's the staircase. X86, I need you to stand down for a second.
Hey.
Ammo levels are good.
Alright. You, me, and a synth. A synth raider. I've got a couple things on my hotbar, including Psycho and Jet. Oh, good, they're not here yet. Awesome. Good thing I took all that Jet.
Moment, sir. There's something important I need to tell
you. Whoa. Oh, okay. Oh, sorry, the Jet just wore off. I had no idea what was happening.
I'm listening.
I'm going to give you B592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say B592 initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma-71-Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
Well, he might not be alone up there. Violence might be inevitable. That's all, sir. Ready when you are.
Right.
Well done. By your gear, I'm gonna guess you two are agents of
just
the
like
Institute.
Just like me.
Sir, made it to the top. Is the Institute so desperate for resources that it's stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs?
Looks like we're being given an opportunity to talk yet again. Now, the last time that happened, I simply did this. But, we don't need to do that right now.
Gabriel, you aren't who you think you are. You're a synth, and we're here to take you home.
A synth? What the hell are you talking about?
I remember my whole life. I know where I grew up and who my parents were. Explain that to me!
Yeah.
You sure about that? You've never felt different from other people?
Don't listen to these guys! They're messing with your head, man! Just shut the hell up! You got me? Don't say another word!
I'm sorry, sir, but I have my orders.
B-592, initialize factory reset. Authorization Gamma-71-Epsilon.
Boss?
We're gonna have to fight these guys?
Gabriel, can you hear me? Shit, they did something to him! Take them
out! No chance there. You're dead. You're so dead. You're dead too. That didn't take long. Okay. I wanted to have a conversation
nice work, sir.
With this fool.
I'll take the synth back. This is X688. Ready to relay with reclaimed synth B592.
Well, geeks. We got to see what a rogue synth might actually be like. One that has had his memories replaced by the railroad. He is safely back in the Institute, and I don't know. If I do believe synths have free will, then one of them being evil shouldn't affect my view of them all. I mean, if this was a human raider leader, he had the free will to become a raider leader. So too shouldn't a synth? We're going to continue exploring the end of this main storyline. Geeks, thank you so much for checking out this episode of Fallout 4. And I'll be back with another one in just a couple of days. What is going on, geeks? UniteTheClans here, back in your life with another episode of Don't Starve Shipwrecked, coming to you from my ginormous, unfertilized berry farm.